Baba Booey.
WestJet.
What is up, slippers and flippers? My name is WestJet, and today we're going to be doing a little bit of a new series, What Your Favorite Valorant Skin Says About You. Oh, and literally 0% of you are subscribed, so be sure to subscribe. Yeah, yeah. Face reveal already happened. Follow my Twitch. Ahaha. You don't exist. You're a big fan of Reyna and probably have her body pillow. Yeah, I actually googled Valorant body pillows and found one. It wasn't Reyna, but Omen kinda thick, double-cheeked up on a Thursday. I mean, you're kinda clean with it, though. You're essentially a vacuum, except you don't suck, so essentially the opposite of a vacuum. You are dripping out the wazoo and wake up for the supreme drops. You should probably just go back to Counter-Strike. They did it better there.
Bruh.
You get blueballed by pixels on the internet. Yikes. You already registered as a sex offender, you just forgot how to log in. You are notoriously known within your younger siblings as the Nerf gun god. They know to stay away because you shot him in the eye and they were bleeding out. You have ADHD. You have OCD. You probably have herpes, gonorrhea, and HIV all at once, you know what I'm saying? Gotta catch them all, hey. You got fired from your McDonald's job, spent your last employee insurance check on the Act 1 battle pass, and now you have to pay alimony to your bitch of a wife. You are somebody who I'd be glad to get a warning from, you know what I mean? Like, don't come to school tomorrow kind of thing? Yeah, thank you. You unironically enjoy the Smite Knife and horror movies from Netflix. You know, honestly, horror movies from Netflix are trash, stock fall to zero, ha 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 ha. You would rather spend money on Dogecoin when Elon Musk tweets rather than on Valorant. And hey, fair enough. You either have this, a Tesla or a domestic abuse charge. You're a gamer god, gamer warrior, gamer Chad champion, Among Us 1000 sussy imposter vent. You are literally
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Science rules.
You're into some light wave optic physics, light infraction, refraction, subtraction, mathematician. If you like this style of video, let me know down below by tossing a like on the video and comment Big Chungus Among Us down below. Thank you very much for watching. I love you.
Let's go! 'Cause I'm feeling like I'm running and I'm feeling like I gotta get away, get away, get away. Better know that I don't.